Hello everybody, welcome to the channel. I'm your boy MilkyMikeG. Today we're going to be playing chess. Let's get right into it. Alright, let's do a caro. Do the advanced variation. I don't know theory. I'm not that good. But I'm gonna pin this thing. That's one way to do it. I don't know if he knows what he's doing or he's just playing fast. Actually, yeah, let's go there. If he wants to take, oh. I will take that. Thank you. And I will take that. Then I will just go here, attacking this pawn. Okay, so he takes. I'm going to take that. I don't know if any of this is any good, but I'm playing it. Whoa! Let's see. So he won't really be able to move his knight. I'm going to do this. So I have this open rank. Control the fourth rank. I mean, only other place I can go over here is right here. Think he understands. Just gonna go here. I think he's just chasing my queen around. I'm gonna go right there. See what he does now. I don't know what he is doing. You know? Now I got a free pawn right here. That's still free, though. Still don't understand that move. I could just take. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. gladly trade queens. And then I was about to fuck up right there. And then I decided not to. I will gladly have that opened up. Thank you. So, okay, let me calculate here. If I take, he takes with check, I go up, I lose both rooks, that's no good. If I go here, he takes, I take, he's stuck, fuck. Okay, so sadly, I do have to castle. So I'm going to do that. All right. Now I'm going to do this. Then I'm going to do that. Okay. Still not losing anything. So I'll go ahead and check. And then I'm going to get out of that pin. Take that file. I don't know where blood thinks he's going. I think he fucked up there. Let's see. I'm gonna do this. Just to go back. Do it again. Do that. I don't think he understands. That's just putting his rook in danger. I'm going to protect all of these with my rook on the last rank. Now watch. I'm going to put this pawn right here. That's perfect, actually. Beautiful. So I knew he's going to do that. Just move up. You have no good moves, bud. It's not my fault. You suck. You know? Let's see. Let's start moving this pawn, man. That pawn is safe. Now he can't check me. Yup. He can't take the milk. Oh, man, he walked. Okay, so let's figure this out. I go here. He goes there. I go here. I go there. And that's mate. So I'm going to go for that. Oh, poor guy. He missed it. I knew he would do that. Checkmate. Good game. If you enjoyed the video, I mean, I didn't talk that much, didn't do much, but it's my first video. Just wanted to dress up as a milkman and be milky. So, yeah, stay milky.